Yes. This is our question. X is an integer lies between 0 and 12. Yes, given. Set of all AB such that A minus B is a multiple of 4. Multiple of 4. And AB lies to A. Yes, reflexive. Reflexive. H A let A belongs to R. A minus A is 0, which is multiple of 4. Which is multiple of 4. Therefore, for all A belonging to A, R is reflexive. Symmetric. Let AB belongs to R. And A minus B equal to 4K, then minus B minus A will be 4K, or B minus A is a multiple of 4K. Therefore, BA belongs to R. Therefore, R is symmetric. For all AB belonging to R. R. Transitive. That A, B and B, C belongs to R. Then A minus B equal to 4K1. And B minus C equal to 4K2, or A minus B equal to plus minus 4K1, and B minus C equal to plus minus 4K2. Add A minus B plus B minus C equal to plus minus 4 k1 plus k2. Therefore, A minus C equal to plus minus 4 k1 plus k2. Therefore, AC belongs to R. Therefore, R is symmetric, transitive. R is transitive. Therefore, R is equivalence relation. Equivalence relation on A. Now, set, yes. One is related to one 5 and 9. H 1 minus 1, it is 0 or multiple of 4. 1 minus 5, it is 4. And 1 minus 9, it is also 4. Therefore, 1 is related to 159. Yes, again I repeat it. As R given to a relation, set of all AB such that A minus B is multiple of 4 and AB belongs to A, that is A equal to 1, 2, 3 and up to 12. Therefore, for reflexive A, 1 minus 1, 0 to 0, 0 also, very sorry, 0, 0 minus 0, 1 minus 1, it means all elements are related to itself, to themselves, therefore it is multiple of 4, therefore R is reflexive. For symmetric, let AB belongs to R, then A minus B equal to 4K, then B minus A will also be 4K, therefore BA also belongs to R, therefore R is symmetric. Now for transitive, let AB, BC belongs to R, then A minus B equal to 4K1 and B minus C equal to 4K2, therefore A minus B equal to plus minus 4K1 and B minus C equal to plus minus 4K2, add them, A minus B plus B minus C, BB will be cancelled, therefore A minus C equal to plus minus 4K1 plus K2, therefore AC also belongs to R, therefore R is transitive. Therefore, the relation is reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. Therefore, this relation is an equivalence relation. Now, 1 is related to 1, 5, and 9. H, 1 minus 1, 0, multiple of 4, 1 minus 5, or 5 minus 1, that is 4, and 1, 9, that is also 8. 4 into 2. Therefore, 1 element is related to 159. Next question. We take question number 2. Let R be a relation defined on N as follows. R is set of all x, y such that 2x plus y equal to 24, where x, y are natural number. Find R is an equivalence relation or not. Find the domain and range of the relation R. This question has been asked in 2014 compartment. Yes, giving R equal to set of all x, y such that 2x plus y equal to 24 and x, y both belongs to natural number. Yes, we prepare a table. H 2x plus y equal to 24. Therefore, y will be 24 minus 2x. Or it may be put 12 minus x. Yes, we prepare a table here. This is x, this is y. X, y both are natural number. Yes, put x equal to 1. 12 minus 1, 11 to the 22. Put x equal to 2. 12 minus 10, that is 20. Put 3, that is 18. 4, that is 16. 5, that is 14, 6, 12, and 7, 10. Similarly, 8, that is 8, and here, x, y, 9. Put x equal to 9, 6, 10, that is 4, and 11, that is 2. If we put x equal to 12, we get natural, we get integers, negative. Therefore, R can be written as 122, 220, 318, 416, 514, 612, 8, 612, and 7, 10, and 8, 8. After that, 9, 6, 10, 4, and 11, 2. Here, this is our relation. In this case, we see that at 1, 1 belongs to R. 1, 1 belongs, as 1 belongs to natural number, but 1, 1 does not belong to R. Similarly, we have not 2, 2, 3, 3 and so on. Therefore, R is not reflexive. R is not reflexive. Yes, second. Yes, 220 belongs to R, but 22 does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not reflexive. R is not symmetric, very sorry. R is not symmetric. Similarly, yes, we take 7, 10 and 7, 10 and 10, 4. Third, H 7, 10 and 10, 4 belongs to R, but 7, 4 does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not transitive. Therefore, R is not an equivalence relation. An equivalence relation. This is not equivalence relation. Now, domain of R. Domain of R equal to 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. This is your domain of this relation. Range of R. Second entry, yes, 22, 20, 18, 16, 14, 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, and 2. This is your range of this relation. Again, I repeat it. Yes, we are given that set of poles x, y such that 2x plus y equal to 24, where x and y are natural number. As 2x plus y equal to 24, therefore y can be put 24 minus 2x, take 2 out, we get 12 minus x. Yes, put x equal to 1, we get 22, 2, we get 22 and so on. We prepare this table and the relation in tabular form can be put 1, 22 and so on. This is our relation. Yes, 1 belongs to 1 is a natural number, therefore 1, 1 does not belong to R, therefore this is not reflexive. Similarly, 220 belongs to 220 belongs to R, but 22 does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not symmetric. Yes, we take 710 and 104 belong to R, but 74 does not belong to 74 does not belong to R. Therefore, this is not transitive. Hence, the game relation is neither reflexive nor symmetric nor transitive. Therefore, it is not an equivalence relation. Domain of this relation will be 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 11. Similarly, range 22, 20, 18 and up to 2. This is range and this is range. Next question. Yes, this is your question from NCERT book. Check whether the relation R in the set A 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 14. Add R set of pole x, y such that 3x minus y equal to 0 and x, y belong to A is reflexive, symmetric and transitive. We have to test. Yes, given A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and 14. And R is a relation set of pole x, y such that 3x minus y equal to 0 and x, y belongs to A. H 3x minus y equal to 0, therefore y equal to 3x. And x, y both belong to A. Yes, we prepare a table. R will be in tabular form. If we put 1, we get y equal to 3. If we put 2, we get 6. For 3, we get 9. And for 4, we get 12. For 5, we get 15. Then 15 is not there. Therefore, this is our relation. Now, 1, 1, 2, 2, and so on, does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not reflexive. R is not reflexive. First, second, 1, 3 belongs to R, but 3, 1 does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not symmetric. Third, yes, 1, 3, add 1, 3 and 3, 9 belongs to R, but 1, 9 does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not transitive. R is not transitive relation. Transitive. Therefore, R is not reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. Therefore, R is not an equivalence relation. Yes, I again repeat it. This is our question from NCERT book. Check whether the relation R in set A such that R set of pole xy such that 3x minus y equal to 0, xy belong to A. It is reflexive, symmetric or transitive. We have to test this. Now given A 1, 2, 3 up to 14. This is set A. And R is relation set of pole xy such that 3x minus y equal to 0, x, y both belong to A. Yes, 3x minus y equal to 0, therefore y equal to 3x. put x equal to 1 here, y will be 3, x equal to 2, y will be 6, x equal to 3, y will be 9, x equal to 4, y will be 12. Yes, we see here 1, 1, 2, 2 or 3, 3 do not belong to R. Therefore, the reflection is, relation is not reflexive. Similarly, 1, 3 belongs to R, but 3, 1 does not belong to R. Therefore, this is not symmetric. Similarly, if we take 1, 3 and 3, 9, 1, 3 and 3, 9 belongs to R, but 1, 9 does not belong to R. Therefore, R is not transitive. Therefore, if this relation is not reflexive, symmetric or transitive. Reflexive, symmetric or transitive. Therefore, this is not an equivalence relation. Thanks. I request all of you to view our channel. Please like, share and also comment. It will be so kind of you. Thanks.